Hello friends, today we are going to have a look at the chapter of FYJC which is called as Final Accounts. In the chapter of Final Accounts, we are required to prepare three things in the solution. Number one is trading account, number two is profit and loss account, and number three is balance sheet. Now we are going to have a look at some important adjustments of this chapter. And adjustments, as we know, have two effects. First adjustment is closing stock. And the two effects are trading account credit side, balance sheet asset side. Adjustment number two is depreciation. And the two effects are less from asset, profit and loss debit side. Third one is outstanding expenses. And the two effects are add to expenses, balance sheet liability side. Next one is prepaid expenses. And the two effects are less from expenses, balance sheet asset side. Next one is outstanding income. And the two effects are add to income, balance sheet asset side. The next adjustment is advance income. And the two effects are less from income, balance sheet liability side. The next adjustment is unrecorded sales. Add to sales, add to debtors. Next one is unrecorded purchases. The two effects are add to purchases, add to creditors. The next one is interest on capital. And the two effects are profit and loss debit side, add to capital. The next one is interest on drawings. And the two effects are profit and loss credit side, less from capital. The next one is goods withdrawn by proprietor. And the two effects are trading account credit side, less from capital. The next one is goods lost by fire, insurance claim admitted. These adjustments have three effects. Number one is trading account credit side. Number two is balance sheet asset side. And number three is profit and loss debit side. Next one is goods distributed as free sample. The two effects are trading account credit side, profit and loss debit side, add to advertisement. Number 14 is outstanding interest on loan. The two effects are add to loan, profit and loss debit side. profit and loss debit side. 15th is outstanding interest on investment. The two effects are add to investment, profit and loss credit side. Now we are going to have a look at something called as debtors formula. This formula will be solved on balance sheet asset side. The formula will start with debtors as per trial balance. From that we will less or add. Any other adjustments. Means adjustment such as unrecorded sales, which affects the debtor. From that we are going to deduct bad debts as per adjustment. After that we are going to deduct RDD as per adjustment. And from that we are going to deduct RFDD as per adjustment. And this is how we will derive the final amount of debtors. Finally, the formula of debtor is debtor as per trial balance, less or add any other adjustments, less bad debts as per adjustment, less RDD as per adjustment, and less RFDD as per adjustment. Now we are going to have a look at bad debts formula. Bad debts formula will appear on the profit and loss debit side. The formula will start with two bad debts as per trial balance. Add bad debts as per adjustment. Add RDD as per adjustment. And from that, less RDD as per trial balance. This is how we are going to derive the final amount of bad debts to be appeared in profit and loss account. Once again, the formula of bad debts goes like two bad debts as per trial balance, add bad debts as per adjustment, add RDD as per adjustment, and less RDD as per trial balance. The full form of RDD is reserve for doubtful debts. We'll meet again with more chapter of FYJC. Thank you.